Speaking of education, Webster's Dictionary contains entries of about 171,000 words. And the average person probably does not recognize all of those words, their definitions, or even their spellings. But for one young Abilinean, studying the dictionary from cover to cover, it's part of her daily lessons, because if you want to win a spelling bee, you'd better know your material. Now, Soraya Titus getting ready for her second trip to Washington, D.C. for the Scripps National Spelling Bee. KTAB's Mariah Williams squaring off with Soraya to see just how well this sixth grader can spell.
She's correct.
Standing on a national stage, given the word
been too wrong, it means bearcat,
had become the norm for spelling bee contestant Soraya Titus. Now, after having time to shine at the Scripps National Spelling Bee, she is back to do it again.
I didn't want to do it, but then I found out how good of an opportunity this is. Like, I understood why my mom wanted me to go to the National Spelling Bee again. It's a great opportunity to go, and like I said, nobody else in my family has ever done that before.
Taking it letter by letter to make it to the finals this year and make some friends along the way.
And the Nationals is way more complex. Like, you have a whole unabridged dictionary, which unabridged means complete. You would have to study a lot of words in a span of 3 months.
With the support of her friends, families, and teachers behind her.
Whenever somebody says, "How do you spell this, Miss Chapin?" Soraya's like, "Start spelling it right along with me." Sometimes she spells right for me, and sometimes I don't even hear it happen. I hear somebody say, "Thanks, Soraya." It is amazing that she is as intelligent as she is, and she has this natural ability, but Soraya is also incredibly kind, and that is something that is very unique.
Taking on a challenge higher level students would not face. Reporting in Abilene, what coverage you can count on, I'm Mariah Williams, KTAB News.
Thank you, Mariah. Soraya will be in D.C. bound May 26th, and she will compete at the first round preliminaries on the 28th. Now, last year, she made it to the third round, acing the word you heard her say, binturong, but missed econobox. So the competition will be televised, and we will be cheering her on.